out here at Lower Wakaiba Preserve, and I came across this old motor here. You see the gas tank. Looks to be an inline eight motor. There's an old axle. Looks like that would be the starter.